Measure of angle D. Can you see angle D here? Okay. Now we'll have to follow this ray. So here we have 0. We'll not see this 0 because the arrow is this side. So we'll follow this 0, the outer scale. 0, 10, 20, and then it stops at 160. So the another ray is at 160. So the degree is 160 degrees.